Ladies and gentlemen, it's about time to go back to live music. Please put your hands together for Jam 69.
I wanna say it now, but now today. I will give you words, let's all enjoy. Let's all clap, let's all enjoy. You are him, and he is you. And the kids are united. They will never be divided. And the kids are united. They will never be divided. Party. If the kids are united, they will never be divided. I don't want to be rejected. I don't want to be denied. I just don't find this fortune that I'm passing up your eyes. How you feel? I am a freedom. How do you feel? Ignite my face and look to my heart. If we stand together, we'll just be the star. We can't be united, then we'll never be divided. If the kids are united, they will never be divided.
So that was Jam 69, so you probably just figured out why we're called Jam 69 now, didn't you? Did you do the Inspector Clouseau there and put two and two together? No, this second set isn't all Jam 69. There is another one coming later on. But we are going to play you a selection box of the best pick and mix on Tony Label Scar. Time for Buzzcocks!
I'm gonna go to the future. but for us it don't pass. The past I'm not spreading. I'll kill a trash banger, but you won't back to the city. We ain't got nothing but the first kid. As long as we know we know, it's just our money we can take it. Leave it what we need. None of us know. Driving, changing shows. And none of us know. You're not too screwed up for us. I'm down to Boston. It's the one that loves. I'm down to Boston. I'll run up to your favorite place. Take away your little hands. Now I'll be on the street. And I see my depression. Just biting at your bed. Is this the kind of place you wanna live? Is this where you wanna live?
Should I go now?
Should I stay or should I go now?
Go to the world without harm.
You're still paying your national insurance and your tax, I'll take it. All nodding diligently, yes, every week. No retirees in tonight, no. Have we got anybody with an Arto level? How about that? Yeah, you got an Arto level, we're going to play this one for you, man. Anybody got a PhD? No. I thought we might have, as it's Hertfordshire, you know. Most of us are from Bedfordshire, you know, the other side of the border. You know, where they pick Brussels sprouts for a living. This is for you poor buggers that are still stuck in the rat race.
You got a PhD.
yesterday, tomorrow. Now, no guarantee. It's in your qualification. You got to be a speed.
He's in fact trying to draw his mind.
physics and biology. Next time I am a galley, cause I hit university challenge. Even if the engine's in, I will kill the spot by then. The only thing is to be real, cause he got the kick.
Everyone around me is a total strange. Everyone reports me like a cyclone rain. Everyone. I'm in love.
said it's fine. I'm in love.
Okay, this is a new one for us, so don't be too hard on us if we cock it up. It's a song we wanted to play for a long time, and now that we've got into the situation, we're going to detune to a D for one song, we thought we might as well do it for two. This is from a Scottish band who started touring again a couple of years ago. And the important thing for you, everybody, while you look at me rambling on like I do, we want you to join in with the ahoy! Ahoy! Okay, lots of clues there. Scottish band started playing again. Ahoy, ahoy. What could it possibly be? Let me see if this bass riff does it for you. Are you ready?
We'll be right back.
saying you've got three, though. D, hello, E. The first band I ever saw live was a band called The Ruts. In 1979 at the Hemel Hempstead Pavilion, they were supporting the Damned. It cost £1.75 to get in. It was on the 10th of June. How do I know this? Well, because, well, I didn't remember it. No, of course I didn't.
That's the biggest ring in here!
Yeah, it's weird, isn't it? Back then, you paid £1.75 for a gig, and I paid £4 for their album, The Crap, which I still got. Nowadays, you pay nothing for the music, and you pay a fortune to go and see them. How the world has changed. But we're still listening to the same music. Is it getting hot in here? Do you think something's burning?
Babylon's burning. You're burning the streets. You're burning your houses. With anxiety. With anxiety, Babylon's burning. Babylon's burning. With anxiety, Babylon's burning. Babylon's burning. Babylon's burning. You're burning the streets. You're burning the ghettos with anxiety. With anxiety. Babylon's burning. Babylon's burning. With anxiety. Babylon's burning. Babylon's burning. Babylon's burning. Babylon's burning. Babylon's burning with anxiety. You burn as you work, you burn as you play. Smell of fear is slumbering, with ignorance and hate. With anxiety, Babylon's burning, Babylon's burning. With anxiety, Babylon's burning, Babylon's burning. Babylon is burning with anxiety. Babylon is burning with anxiety. Babylon's burning, Babylon's burning, Babylon is burning. Babylon's burning, Babylon's burning, Babylon's burning.
Same old boring Sunday morning, old man's out. What's he doing?
Washing the car.
He's washing the car.
Same old boring Sunday morning, old man's out. Washing the car. Bones in the kitchen, kicking around in the hole. They feel tiny more alive. This is the sound of the sun. This is the sound.
Since the sound of the trumpet. This is the sound of the trumpet.
There's everything we're doing, I can take my time.
six choruses in that song. Talk about milking it, eh? Now, we noticed a lot of you people have moved a lot. You've been sitting there, you've been standing there drinking, talking, which is all very well, but you've consumed a lot of calories this evening. And let's face it, you're all getting to that age where you have to think about these things. You know, some of us more than others. Look at me, eh? Look, eh? Don't drink, don't smoke. Gluten-free, dairy-free diet, not by choice. Same way that I was when I was 18, yes. Still skinny and shit. So this is the song where you jump up and down on the spot. It's a dance that they invented called the pogo. Remember that?
You got the ice cream. Thank you.
resisted the urge to dance. You're saying I'm not going to do it. You haven't persuaded me yet. I'm going to bring out my big gun. This is the big gun. It always does the trick. Now, we played a lot of jam songs earlier on, and you're probably thinking, they didn't play that one that everyone loves to dance to, that one that everybody does dance to. That's because we always save it for the encore. What could it possibly be? Shall I give you a clue?
Look out, get ready.
Ladies and gentlemen, all that for £32.50. I can't believe it.